thing and a goal by Rick Dudley.
Greg Shepard had to leave the game the other night and go to the hospital for x-rays. He was slammed into the glass by Jerry Korab, banging the side of his face. The x-rays proved negative, and he's out there.
Schoenfeld for Bolden. A pass to McKegney, breaks in over the line, chases it into the corner, takes the drive, the rebound. Richard dumps it for Schoenfeld. Two-nothing lead. Richard pounced into the rebound. And the Penguins are arguing the fact that the puck had been held, but Schultz, Richard, McKegney doing the work on this goal, and the Sabres have gone in front 2-0.
McKegney was able to use his speed and get in there to get the puck. Schultz moved in right on Herron. He wanted that goal badly against his former mate. Finally, Richard getting it back out to Schultz. Right in front of the net, Schultz was not able to tuck it home, as we'll see here, but it does sit against the goalpost right there. McKegney missed it. There's Richard moving in now. The puck comes loose right there, and Richard tucks it into the net. Campbell kicked Heron's stick out of the way. It was on top of the puck. He moved the stick, allowing the puck to come free to Richard.
And I think we should congratulate